is a big win for thousands of Oklahomans. Today, the federal government promising to provide one more year of health care coverage. Good evening, I'm Morgan Chesky.
And I'm Ariel Reshef. Insure Oklahoma helps about 30,000 people afford health insurance. And KOCO's Michael Seiden is live with what this decision means for you. Michael.
Morgan and Ariel, what it means is those doors right behind me will remain open for thousands of working Oklahomans who otherwise might not have been able to afford a doctor's visit.
It's a major victory for thousands.
This is a great victory, a great win for the people of Oklahoma to be able to continue the Insure Oklahoma program.
Right now, Insure Oklahoma provides health insurance for nearly 30,000 low-income working residents. The program was set to expire at the end of the year, but now it will be extended through 2014. It all happened after Governor Fallin negotiated an extension with the federal government.
So I made a phone call to the White House, talked to President Obama. I've met with him personally, talked to him when he was here during the May tornadoes.
Last month, KOCO5's Wendell Edwards spoke with Andy Eidt at the state capitol. Andy is an Oklahoman who depends on the program to pay his medical bills. At the time, Andy was frustrated.
This is a program that works. This is a program, so few things in government work.
Now it appears this program is here to stay for at least one more year.
My hope moving forward is that once our one-year extension is over, that the administration will continue to see that this is a successful program.
In addition to federal dollars, there was also a tobacco tax that voters approved years ago. Reporting live tonight in Oklahoma City, Michael Seiden, KOCO 5 News.
Thanks, Michael. The Insure Oklahoma program also provides plans for 4,600 small businesses.